Like, that is the epitome of being a bitch. Like, that guy has literally no fucking respect at all.